This is Dr. Rugenstein. Thank you for watching. I really, truly appreciate it. Please help me reach 5,000 subscribers. Have a good day. Adjusting the camera a little bit. We're getting close to totality. Well, I think it's totality. I think so. It's hard to say. Not yet. What time is it? 3:19. Well, we still got a few minutes for totality. And you see it's darker. No doubt about it. Well, it's pretty close to totality. It's not quite yet. I don't know. You can see what's going through my camera here. It's interesting, but I don't know. What time is it?
3:21.
Okay.
It is over.
2 more minutes. And it will be totality.
It's gotta be.
I don't know. Let me turn it around, you can see. There we go. Well, here we are. It is dark.
1 minute
to totality. And it is dark. Dark.
This is so weird. Isn't
that cool? There it is. There's totality. Here we go. There we go. Totality. Totality. Look around. It's like, remember the sky all the way around? It is dark. It is dark.
It is so dark.
It is so cool.
Oh my God.
I'm getting some good shots with this one too. Look at this. Marvelous. Absolutely marvelous. I don't know if you can actually see me in the camera. Maybe you can. But it is total darkness right now. Unbelievable. Oh, there it goes. There it goes. Some of a kitchen thing. Well, I seem to have lost it. And,
Sharm just ran out and told me she is counting tickets, so we should have a winner for the.
Well, fair, at least we got some. Well, that was the eclipse. Something to see in person. I don't know how the videos all came out, but I'm hoping that they came out good. It was really dark. I think you were able to see how dark it got here. But in any case, it was a pretty exciting time. So with that, I'm going to say, please ring the bell. Please subscribe. Leave a comment. And tell others. And if you know anybody who might like this type of thing, have them subscribe. So with that, I'm just going to say the eclipse is over. Have a nice day. From Morristown, New York.